Not because of me, because of other people.
Slumbers nor sleeps, as the mountains are round about Jerusalem, so the Lord is round about his people now and forever. We thank you, O Lord, that in your everlasting mercy you sent your Son, Yeshua, the Messiah, the King, the Lord, the Savior of the whole world, who gave his life as a ransom for many. We thank you, O Lord, that as we lift up the name of Yeshua here today, that you will open up the windows of heaven, send down your glory, fill the sanctuary with your kavod, with your presence, for we are here to worship the Lord with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all of our might. We thank you for the wonderful name of Yeshua, the beautiful name of Yeshua. There is no other name given under heaven whereby men can be saved. And we thank you for the words of Messiah, who said, if I be high and lifted up, I will draw all men unto myself. Lord, as we lift up that name, we pray, send the Holy Spirit and draw souls into the kingdom of heaven. For it is your will that none would perish, but that all would repent and receive Yeshua as Messiah. We pray that prayer especially for your people Israel. Remove the veil and may they see their Messiah. And Abba Father, we thank you for Shabbat. Zeh Hayom Asah Adonai. This is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice. I said, we will rejoice. Celebrate your Shabbat. Thank you above all for the words of Messiah, who has said, man was not made for the Sabbath, but the Sabbath was made for man. We give you all the praise and all the glory for giving us Shabbat. We pray all these things in the name of Yeshua, the Sar Shalom, the Prince of Peace, Adon HaShabbat, the Lord of the Sabbath. And if you love Yeshua, give him another great deal.
Israel, et ha-Shabbat.
Thank you. Thank you. Zion, between the cherubim. His kingdom will never end, his kingdom endures forever. He is greatly to be feared, greatly to be praised. His throne is firmly established in Zion. You who fear him, great and small, praise ye the Lord. For from the rising of the sun till its going down at night, let the day of Adonai be praised. The Lord Almighty reigns. He is the King of kings, and he is the Lord of lords. He is the great I am, and the Lord Almighty reigns. He is the Ancient of Days, the Shield of Abraham, the Mighty One of Jacob, the Lord Almighty reigns. His name is Yeshua. He is the Olive at the top. He is the first and the last. He is the beginning and the end. The Lord Almighty reigns. For in the beginning was the Word. The Word was with God. All things that were made through him. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. Thank you. Sanctuary of our
Father. declare a mighty blessing on this house, for you all have been very diligent in your faith. So I proclaim to you a blessing that you may not even be able to contain. Hallelujah! It is yours for the taking. Open your ears, open your hearts. Let the love that you've been expressing all these days become the fruit of what your efforts have put forth. I say that all the exploits that you have done in the past have come home, and the harvest is now. You're going to see a change in this congregation like you've always hoped for. You're going to spring forth like the spring wheat springs up when the sun heats the ground. I say to you, lift up your hands, praise Him, praise Him.
Worship the Lord.
Proverbs 16:7, make their enemies to be at peace with them. I shall become like my Lord and say, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do, according to Luke 23:34. Father, this day I ask that your word be done unto all those who come against your people, according to your word in Ezekiel 36:26. I will give you a new heart and put a new spirit in you. I will remove from you the heart of stone and give you a heart of flesh. Redeem Israel out of all their troubles. Raise them up in righteousness and direct all their ways. Father, you are the God of Israel, and they are your people. Cause their enemies to lie down in peace. Lord, I pray that God's solutions and provisions over border disputes, incoming refugees, housing, and water shortages. Jeremiah 14:22. Are there any among the idols of the nations who give rain, or can the heavens grant showers? It is you, Lord, our God. Therefore, we hope in you, for you are the one who does all these things. Lord, I pray that you will give rain to your land in due season, the first rain and the latter rain, that they may gather in their corn and their wine and their oil. Lord, I pray for the resources. I pray for the boldness of Christians and Messianic believers around the world through their advocacy and prayers for Israel. I pray for a deep unity in the spirit among all believers in Israel that allows for an effective working together regardless of political ideologies. For your prophet Isaiah's message is clear in chapter 58. If the people can improve their personal lives, live in justice and peace with each other, and serve God with sincerity, then political turmoil will disappear. Lord, last but not least, in John 14:13, you said that whatever you ask in my name, that I will do, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. If you shall ask anything in my name, I will do it. I pray for the cry that will find its ultimate fulfillment in the Shar Shalom, the Prince of Peace, Yeshua himself. Peace be within your walls and prosperity within thy places. But my brethren and companions' sakes, I will now say, peace be within thee. Amen.
Holy Father, I come before you in the name of the United States, Father, as a representative standing in that gap. I pray that you bring repentance upon our land, Father, and I repent of all the sins we've committed against you. I pour out our heart to you, Father, and ask that you return us to our roots, the roots of loving you and including you in everything, in our hearts and our minds, when we're at work, when we're away, and when we're at play, Father. We love you so much, and we can't do it without you. It's only by your Spirit, Father, that we can reach out to you. We ask for an outpouring of your Ruach HaKodesh, Father, in the United States. Lift up these people, make them mighty warriors for your name, and glorify your name again and again. Not that we may be an awesome nation, but that you may be seen as an awesome God who takes hold of a country's hand and leads them into righteousness, Father. Praise your holy name. I pray this in your precious, holy Son's name, Yeshua, Father. Thank you so much for your love. Amen.